True Show on Kate's Place Live.
Okay, so this platter's looking pretty good, Kate, but I think you might have added way too many pickles.
Who doesn't like pickles? Plus, you'll need something that tastes really strong after you bite into one of those moon rocks.
What's that?
Scientists say that moon dust smells like burnt gunpowder, and judging by the stench, I'm pretty sure that some of these rocks have moon dust all over them.
I think my, dream of eating moon cheese is officially dead. This wedge is pretty stinky.
I think we should put that rock back out there where it came from.
All right. Bye-bye, moon rock.
All right, Kate. You've crushed my dreams like that big meteor did to make Tycho.
Well, okay. A little dramatic, but also pretty accurate.
You ruined my space supper. I was going to go all out. Moon cheese milkshakes, moon cheese steaks.
Don't worry. Apollo astronauts have brought back more than 800 pounds of moon rocks and dirt back to Earth, so maybe you'll see one again someday.
I guess.
Huh. Hey, do you see that thing over there?
Move over. Let me see.
Okay, no pushing.
Oh, cool. It's a camera.
A camera? What's that doing out here? Taking lonely selfies?
No, actually, astronauts left 12 cameras on the moon. When you're on an important space mission, you have to carry as little as possible so you don't weigh down the shuttle. So after the astronauts who landed on the moon were all done exploring, they took out the film and left the cameras behind. But these special space cameras are pretty sturdy, and they can withstand 248-degree heat and negative 85-degree cold.
How many people have actually been to the moon?
Not many, Kate. Only 12 people have landed on the moon. Those astronauts were part of the 9 Apollo missions, which took place from the late 1960s to the early 1970s, and not a single soul has been here since.
Well, except us. Have astronauts left anything else we can find?
I'm not sure. Hold on. Let me just connect to Wi-Fi.
Wait, what? I didn't know we had Wi-Fi on the rocket ship.
Oh, we don't. The moon has Wi-Fi, though.
The moon has the internet.
Yeah, and it's pretty fast, too. There are 4 NASA satellites in New Mexico that shoot out infrared laser beams, beaming the internet right here to us on the moon. I wonder if the NG Kids YouTube channel posted today. Let me just check real fast.
Stay on task, Becky.
Sorry. What was I doing? Right, let's look up what else is here. Oh, cool. Looks like there are more than 70 different spacecraft. Ooh, 2 golf balls. 12 pair of boots. I could use some new boots, Kate. 5 American flags. Ooh, plus some bags filled with astronaut pee.
Ew, gross.
Watch your step, Kate.
I think I'm gonna stay right here.
Did you know there's also water on the moon?
Yeah, you just told me. There's pee everywhere.
No. Not pee water. And actually, this is a pretty recent discovery. Scientists have always thought there was liquid somewhere, but they think they finally found it. In ice at the poles where it's really dark and cold. They think one day it could be used as drinking water and even used to make rocket fuel.
Whoa, that's so cool. Think of the possibilities. Becky, we have to go explore for science. Are you watching Perry Grip videos?
Yeah, this one's a good one. You want to watch some Netflix next? I've been dying to see the new Star Wars.
We can watch Star Wars back on Earth, but I would really like to check my email. Okay, how about we take a quick technology break?
Awesome. I can probably watch an episode of Weird But True TV, too.
We'll be right back to talk more about our amazing moon right here on The Weird But True Show.